So here we are today. I've got a Castle 7700 kV motor in this truck right now on 3S. I'm going to do a little crawling with it, see if it's got any bad traits. I know it is extremely fast. Feels pretty darn good. I brought my temperature gun with me, so when I get done, I'll get some temperatures on this thing. Let's see what we have for motor temperatures here. ESC is 150.